Karuk, Janet, Sakara, and Sophia?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. I only get seven invitations from you. I'm just wondering how many, seven there are supposed to be. All right. Yes. This one? All right, thank you. Wow, you guys are quick. You've come up so many questions already. Group 5, you did a very good job. Very impressive. Very, very impressive. Well, very specific. There's still one group missing. All right, good, thank you. I want to make sure everyone said Angela? Okay, good, thank you. All right, good, great. Okay, good. All right, so I would like you to stop for a moment. Why I ask you to send me an invitation? Do you know why? This is the reason why. And now I can simply, I'm just wondering how many of you have ever tried to take advantage of the file manager, not file manager, bookmarks. Have you ever tried to take advantage of bookmarks? Can you see the difference between my bookmarks and yours? I have a lot of things put in my bookmark. For example, now I just get your invitation, right? And then I can gather all your invitation together. And I can open it up just in the flash. Let's take a look. See? Here are all your invitations. And then I can check each group's question in the same page. Do you understand what I mean? Okay, that's because I get your invitation and I bookmark them and I put them in the same folder. And then I can just open all these documents in another browser. And it's very convenient and it saves a lot of time. Especially when you want to have a discussion with your students, you can simply just check what, and you know what the students are doing. Okay, for example, this is group 3. Okay, there's two students, they are working on this document. It's more just two. Okay, there's one missing. 你们有人没有收到邀请吗? Yeah, because they're on two. So I can know how many students are in the group discussing. Okay? Group 8. Would you please change the name of your document into group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4? Your group 6. And then I can rearrange them. Do you know, I can also rearrange the order of these documents by simply click and drag. 这个 RAM 这个电脑 RAM 好像比较小一点哈。 Yeah, it's a little bit slow. Not enough RAM. All right, so this is the idea of collaborating, okay? Collaborating because, 我们不要说学生好了。如果我们老师想要共备，我们台湾现在很流行共备，不知道各位老师知不知道？就是 the same subject we teach together together, and we talk about we will discuss the lesson plan together, and we can devote our own ideas. Okay, it's quite popular. It's getting more and more popular in Taiwan, but nowadays, but teachers are busy, right? It's very hard for teachers to really get together. Okay, for example, on Saturday or on Sunday, it's really hard. So, I encourage this idea that actually, teachers they can get together online instead of showing up in a cafe or in a restaurant. They can 共备 in this way. Okay. Group 6, why? How can I have two group 6? Group 7. Doing a good job. This is 1, Shannon? Is that Shannon? Yes, Shannon. But I see just one. Yeah, 怎么只有一个人而已? Document All right, so would you please send me the invitation again? Okay. Yeah, I want to make sure. Maybe that was a wrong link. Do you know my email? Yeah. No, but I haven't got it yet. Oh, really? Okay. Okay, let's wait because it's a little bit slow. This is the one. Okay. That is strange because I only see you, Shalane. Yeah, but I only see you. You're the only one in this document. Why is that?
Oh, that's why, but... So that's the reason why I didn't see the other two. Oh, right.
Okay, good. Okay, good. Wow, check this out. Very, very impressive. Good. Group 7, they set a very good example here. They divide, they have to highlight different, different paragraph, right? And they work out their questions in different section. And it's going to make the whole document easier to read. So this is a very good idea, okay? Especially when you are collaborate online with the other, with the other teachers, this is going to be very helpful. So now you get the whole idea of collaborating, right? Okay, it's a very, very interesting idea. And you can always get your student to do the same thing when they are in class or when they're at home. I think 那个 Google 最大的一个，也不说最大了哈，就是说有一个比较一个要求比较多，就是说 they rely on internet connection a lot， OK， 所以说这样像在我们学校，哎，我们虽然说在台湾，我们台南是属于比较偏僻啊，但是因为我们的主任啊，他原本就是 IT 组长出身的，所以他对这方面他很有 sense， 所以他当初在我们的教室里面，two routers like that， OK， we got two。And 我们四十几个学生，甚至五十个学生同时上网都没有问题。然后我们的那个 Chromebook 真的是很不错的一个 device。Okay, you can think about it. All right. Okay, I think it's about time. You say 那个团结就是力量。你看你们短短的时间，这个要是我哈，我在家里面大概要做个大概两个晚上，就慢慢想，慢慢想啊。It depends on how many.Alcohol I consume. Know what I mean? Okay. I got inspiration a lot from that golden liquid. It holds. It freezes. I cannot click. Nothing's working. Okay. Okay, never mind. All right, so now, the next thing I want you to do is that, please, leader, repeat the same procedure. Try to open a slide file, okay? And do the same thing. But I want you to do it twice because I want you to get familiar with this kind of invitation thing. All right, so please, open your Google Drive. Go to your Google Drive and open a slide. Okay, open a slide and invite your teammates and me. You know what I mean? All right, so this time it's going to be a slide. And why is that? Because I want you to turn all these questions and copy and paste onto the Google Slides. You know what I mean? Okay? And this is going to, okay, but remember, one slide, one question. Okay, one slide, one question. Okay, so who's going to be the winner of my second gift? I know who's the first one, who's the second one, right? And I will give them extra marks. Okay, students will be thrilled because they care so much about those marks. All right, and these kind of things are not going to lie because everyone can see who's the first one, who's the second one, and you will be just as fair. All right, okay, good. So now I'm going to do the same thing, okay? Do you know how I arrange my bookmarks?
If you're interested, you can just take a look, okay? First of all, I will click on the link. And the document will be... This
is your document one, let's see. I need... Oh, Nick, you're not the first one. No, you're not the first one. Nick, you just sent me a document and not a slide. I need you to send me a slide. So Janet is still the winner. All right, so it's supposed to look like this. Yeah, okay, yes, you did a very good job. Know what? Okay, later, okay? All right, oh yeah, good. You pick up so well. All right, so this is what I want you to try to show to your students. So you have to arrange the space in this like a little bit. How much do I believe being used in Japan? Good question. Right. So you get the whole idea, right? Alright, so where's the breakdown? Look at Almost? All right, now you can take a break, okay? You can have some coffee or have some snacks. Good. Group 2, you are sending me, you sent me the wrong file. This is the example I gave you. So you have to send me a whole new example, a whole new slide. That's group 2. Let's see. All right, group 9. Let's see. Oh, good. Oh, this is very good. Group 9. Angela? Okay, did a very good job. Yeah, that's right. That's the first step. And what you're going to do next is there's a star sign over here, right? Can I see that? And you just click on that. And you can try to edit it. And then it's just like the file manager in Windows, right? And you can have a new file folder. And then you can put everything into the folder.
have time for this thing?
Thank you.
I
it okay to eat snacks here in your
I Okay.
Yes, okay. I saw connect to this. Not many people know connecting to the internet.